Previously, the sittings were scheduled to start next Monday, and according to the Commission Chairman, Justice Joseph Warioba, the move has been taken to allow more time for people to go through copies of the constitutional draft. Justice Warioba said the Commission will use 54 days to run sittings of the district tribunals across the country by splitting itself into 14 groups.